Well, one lived on a beach, the other in a bottle, but that hasn't stopped two American actors from uniting in Melbourne to wow diehard fans. Holly Little spent the day with David Hasselhoff and Barbara Eden.
It's been more than a decade since he starred in Baywatch.
It's my younger brother, David Hasselhoff, as you can see.
But the Hoff can still charm a crowd.
I shook the Hoff's hand. Can't believe it.
The American actor is in Melbourne for the Supanova Expo, where self-confessed movie nerds and comic geeks can meet their idols.
It's really humbling. It's like everywhere we go, it's amazing. And, you know, I haven't... It's an enormous amount of love from the people of Australia.
Also among the stars, Barbara Eden from I Dream of Jeannie.
I've been here before and I've always loved it. Love the people.
Fans enjoying the chance to dress up as their favourite characters.
It's just so wonderful. It's like, you know, the geek world and the nerd world just entwined into one.
I'm really into Harry Potter, Doctor Who. And shows like Sherlock.
More than 24,000 die-hard comic book and movie fans are expected here at Melbourne's Supanova exhibition before it moves to the Gold Coast next weekend. A festival for the young and young at heart. Holly Little, 10 News.